They have no fangs, no slithering bodies, and they might even look harmless. Yet they are more dangerous than even the most venomous snakes. Some of them live deep beneath the ocean floor, blending in like lifeless rocks. Some are so stunningly beautiful, you would be tempted to touch them, only for that touch to become the last one of your life. And others? Just the size of a shirt button, yet holding enough venom to kill dozens of people. What are these creatures? And more importantly, how do you survive if you ever come face to face with them in real life? All of that is coming up in this video. The 7 most poisonous creatures on Earth. Silent killers more dangerous than any snake you have ever heard of. Number 7. The Brazilian wandering spider. It does not spin webs, it does not wait for prey. The Brazilian wandering spider lives up to its name, roaming like a lone assassin, actively hunting its target. With legs that can stretch up to 6 inches long, or about 15 centimeters, and razor-sharp vision. It moves through bushes and rotting logs like it can hear every heartbeat of the jungle. What earned it a spot in the Guinness World Records is not just its aggressive nature, but the deadly venom it carries, packed with a compound called PHTX3, a neurotoxin that can cause seizures, muscle paralysis, and respiratory failure. Without quick treatment, victims can die within hours, even healthy adults. Security cameras have captured footage of one spider crawling into a shoe left outside. When a man slipped his foot in, a lightning bolt of pain shot through his body. He collapsed on the floor within minutes, overwhelmed by violent convulsions. The terrifying part is, Brazilian wandering spiders often hide in everyday items, shoes, towels, bags, making them a constant threat in South American neighborhoods, where hundreds of people are hospitalized every year. And yet, ironically, that same venom is now being studied as a treatment for erectile dysfunction, thanks to one of PHTX3's bizarre side effects, prolonged painful erections in men. A deadly assassin, yet a potential medicine. This spider is nature's dark comedy come to life. Next up, ranked number 6. The Death Stalker Scorpion. You might picture scorpions slowly crawling under the desert moonlight, but this particular species, barely the size of your palm, is pure nightmare fuel. The Death Stalker, scientifically known as Lyurus quinquestriatus, calls the Middle East and North Africa home. With a pale yellow shell that is nearly transparent, it hides perfectly in hot sand, rocky crevices, or under decaying leaves in desert oases. What makes the Death Stalker so dangerous is the complex cocktail of toxins in its venom, chlorotoxin, psilotoxin, and leptotoxin, which directly attack the nervous and cardiovascular systems. A single sting causes a burning sensation from the inside out, paralysis of limbs, seizures, and even loss of consciousness. For children and the elderly, death can come in just a few hours without the right anti-venom. One rare video filmed in the Israeli desert shows a Death Stalker taking down a large spider with just a single strike. Fast, precise, and gone before you even realize what happened, like a silent warrior. But again, irony strikes. That same terrifying venom is now being studied for brain cancer treatment and immune system regulation. Chlorotoxin, in particular, can pinpoint cancer cells with incredible accuracy, bringing hope to millions. The Death Stalker, a killer, but also a potential lifesaver. Coming in at number 5, the Irukanji Jellyfish. If you think only large creatures are dangerous, the Irukanji Jellyfish will change your mind. Barely 0.4 to 0.8 inches in size, or about 1 to 2 centimeters, nearly invisible to the naked eye, this jellyfish floats through the ocean like a thin mist. But touch it, and it will not just hurt, you might actually wish for death just to escape the pain. Named after the Irukanji people of Northern Australia, where the first cases were recorded, this jellyfish triggers what's known as Irukanji syndrome, considered one of the most excruciating medical conditions ever documented. After a seemingly harmless swim, victims suddenly feel a burning sensation all over their body, followed by vomiting, seizures, and skyrocketing blood pressure. Some describe it as feeling like their spine is being crushed or their heart is being squeezed to death. Even scarier, the symptoms take 20 to 30 minutes to appear, so people often delay seeking help, making treatment more difficult. And it's not just one species. Scientists have identified at least 16 types of jellyfish that cause this syndrome. The most infamous is Carukia barnacei. While they mainly inhabit the northern Australian coast, sightings have been reported in Thailand, Malaysia, Hawaii, and even Japan, thanks to climate change and shifting ocean currents. Because they are so tiny, they can slip through most jellyfish nets, making prevention nearly impossible. There is currently no specific anti-venom. Doctors can only treat symptoms using strong painkillers like morphine, medication to lower blood pressure, and respiratory support. In severe cases, patients may need to stay in the hospital for weeks and deal with lasting neurological damage. The Irukanji jellyfish, a creature no larger than a puff of smoke, but the most dangerous invisible assassin of the sea. Number 4. The box jellyfish. In the crystal clear waters of tropical seas, there drifts a nearly invisible being, silent, scentless, and deadly. This is the box jellyfish. Beneath its delicate appearance are tentacles that can stretch up to 10 feet long, or about 3 meters, containing millions of venomous cells. The moment they touch human skin, thousands of microscopic harpoons fire out, injecting venom that targets the heart, nervous system, and skin cells all at once. The pain has been described as being burned alive from the inside. Victims often scream, convulse, and collapse in the water, sometimes just a few feet from shore. Without immediate help, death comes faster than the brain can process what is happening. Strangely enough, even though it has no brain, the box jellyfish has 24 eyes, allowing it to see, avoid obstacles, and actively hunt its prey, like a ghost with primitive intelligence. It is not large, it is not loud, but it causes more deaths than most other marine animals in Australia. It proves one thing: the ocean does not need sharks to be deadly. Just a drifting shadow is enough. Number 3. The pufferfish, a deadly delicacy, worth thousands of dollars. In Japan, there is a dish known for pushing the limits of bravery, fugu, or puffer fish. Each slice is cut with surgical precision, delicate and translucent. But behind that white flesh lies tetrodotoxin, one of the deadliest poisons known to man. Less than 1 milligram, an amount smaller than the tip of a needle, can paralyze the entire body, shut down breathing, and kill within hours. What is truly terrifying is that there is no known antidote. Victims remain completely conscious but unable to move or speak, as if buried alive in their own bodies. Pufferfish develop this toxin by absorbing poisonous bacteria from their surroundings, which concentrate in the liver, ovaries, and skin. Only chefs with special licenses are allowed to prepare fugu, because even a millimeter's mistake can be fatal. It is ironic that such a small, slow-moving creature, whose only defense is to puff itself up, happens to be one of the most poisonous beings in the ocean. And yet, it is human curiosity and culinary passion that turned it into a dish of life or death. A meal not for the faint of heart. Number 2. The blue-ringed octopus, a deadly beauty of the deep. It looks like a toy you might find underwater, no bigger than a golf ball. But the blue-ringed octopus is one of the most venomous animals on the planet. It holds enough venom to kill 26 adults, with a dose smaller than the head of a pin. When threatened, the electric blue rings on its body glow like neon lights, a final warning. If ignored, or worse, touched, the effects strike within minutes. It's venom, tetrodotoxin, the same as in the pufferfish, but in even higher concentration, targets the nervous system, paralyzing every muscle in the body, including the diaphragm and lungs. The victim stops breathing but remains fully conscious, trapped in a body that cannot move or cry for help. There is no anti-venom. The only way to survive is through artificial respiration for several hours until the body can flush out the toxin. But because it is small and visually striking, many people, especially children, pick it up while snorkeling, often with tragic consequences. The blue-ringed octopus is the perfect proof that the most dangerous killer is not always the biggest one. It is the one you would never expect. And finally, perhaps the deadliest of them all, the poison dart frog. Tiny, vibrant, and beautiful, the poison dart frog looks like a tropical candy hopping through the Amazon rainforest. But do not let its colorful charm fool you. Just touching its skin could end your life in minutes. The most toxic species, Phyllobates terribilis, produces batrachotoxin, one of the most powerful natural poisons ever discovered. Just 2 micrograms, an amount invisible to the human eye, is enough to kill a grown adult. What makes it even scarier is that it does not need to bite or sting. The toxin seeps through skin contact, destroying the nervous system and stopping the heart while the victim is still awake. Indigenous tribes in Colombia once used this toxin to coat the tips of their blow darts for hunting. A single scratch was enough to take down prey. Interestingly, when raised in captivity, these frogs are no longer toxic, because the poison comes not from within, but from their special diet of toxic ants, beetles, and termites found only in the wild. And there you have it, 7 tiny creatures with deadly power. Some hide among rocks, some dazzle with beauty, but all serve as a chilling reminder: nature is never as simple as it looks. If you found this video fascinating and want to keep exploring the world's most bizarre, dangerous, or mysterious creatures, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you will not miss our next wild adventure. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.